Hello and welcome back to Lorefent Anime Play Star Wars Jedi Survivor. I'm your host Lorefent, and it's Star Wars Jedi Survivor Collectibles Video Guide. We're getting all the collectibles on Cobalt's Force Array. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more guides like this. Do not forget hitting that notification bell so you'll be updated and much more. A few things about the Force Array. You're going to need BD-1's ability to shoot out tar that's flammable. Number one, you're going to need Force Dash. That's important too. Please note some of the collectibles that you could grab before losing some life to a safe place. Don't worry about it. It will count once you grab it. I'm going to start with the first one. I'll be back after the last one is done.
No cutting through this stuff. Sheds. I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Another data disk. Need to pick me up better. I'm guessing Z might know about this. Another data disk. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Let's get this data disk back to Z. Get this data disk back to Z. Nice find. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. Nice fun. Let's take this back to Z. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
After the final collectible, you're done with the Force Array. This is it from my Star Wars Jedi Survivor Cobalt Force Array Collectibles video guide. This is Lord Fent signing off. Thanks for watching, and Have a great day or night, and do please stay safe. Please subscribe to my channel for more guides and content just like this. If you like what you see, then pick my suggestion on the upper left-hand corner or YouTube's suggestion on the bottom left-hand corner. May the force be with you.